I'd like to share old memories and talk about my hometown. She was a good time place through a little boy's eyes, so amazed at what he saw. Like an Indian man with his hair and braids and a feather just for show, and his black-eyed baby at his mama's breast by the stove in the general store. And you could still get stuck on Main Street in the spring in a heavy rain and play hide-and-seek in the alley in back of the Chinaman's Cafe. And the farmer's wives went shopping while the men folks spent some time at a place they call the 10-cent store, 'cause a beer just cost a dime. And a fistfight just outside that door would always draw a crowd. And you know, it never once occurred to me why women weren't allowed. And he was 10 years old and barefoot, and he never had a care. But Mother Nature's keeping time, she don't always keep it fair. Now I've got the time to write some lines about happy times I knew, and being 10 years old and barefoot was the best that I could do. Now the barber shop and pool room, they were one and the very same. And with a board across the barber's chair, you could watch them play the game. And laying pennies on the railroad track when the passenger came through, and I swear that 1,000 gophers stared down the barrel of my 22. At hockey games and cowboy shows was a chance to make some noise. And I know that every friend I had thought girls were the same as the boys. And we didn't know bib overalls would someday be in style, and boredom was a word that I wouldn't know for quite a while. Now it don't matter where you live, it don't matter where you die, we'll stay 10 years old and barefoot until you're 85. And he was 10 years old and barefoot, and he never had a care. But Mother Nature's keeping time, she don't always keep it fair. Now I've got the time to write some lines about happy times I knew, and being 10 years old and barefoot was the best that I could do. And being 10 years old and barefoot was the best that I could do.